are you?
Gosh. Now.
No.
Yes.
Oh.
Hey.
Look at that. This will be over soon. You're not hurt, are you?
Hey. What the?
Leave this to me! Not far now, Evan. Leave this to me!
Sure.
This will be over soon! Let's keep moving.
There you are, Your Majesty. Much as it pains me, I'm afraid I must ask you to relinquish your life.
Mausinger?
It is terribly unfortunate, I concede, but your illustrious line ends here, today. There is nowhere to run. Come quietly, and you shall not suffer long.
I'll hold him off for as long as I can. Get out of here. Go. Now.
But, Nella...
Just go. You are the kingdom's last hope, Evan. You cannot die here. Nella!
No.
Ready for this?
Huh?
Watch your back!
Roland!
Damn it.
Wake up, Nella. Please wake up.
Effen. You'll be a wonderful king.
But...
no one could ever replace your mother. But in our time together, I've come to think of you as...
I know, Nella. I know.
I had hoped I would live to see it. To see you grow into the ruler I know you will be.
But I can't. I can't do it. Not without you. I can't.
Of course you can. You have a good heart, Effen. I can see it. You'll be the kindest king, with the happiest subjects there have ever been.
Aranella!
You have to be strong, Effen. You have to build a kingdom where everyone can live happily ever after.
Nella? No. Nella! Don't leave me! Nella! I'll do it. I'll try. For you, Nella. We'll build a new kingdom. Where everyone can be happy.
I hear something. This way! Is it there?
Effen, we have to leave.
Nella!
What's the matter, Effen? You look...
I lost someone special.
Oh, that is sad. But for every ending, there's a new beginning, you know?
Really?
Of course. You lost someone special, but you also met someone new, didn't you? And you'll be making... which isn't to say things... the beginnings,
I suppose.
Listen to me talking like very special.
Who? Wait!
Hey.
gosh.
Huh.
Oh. Not exactly. I'm going to keep my promise to Nella. I'm going to build a kingdom where everyone can live happily ever after.
You are, huh? Good for you. I've made my mind up too. I'm staying here, in this world. With you, Evan.
You are?
And thus, young Evan, though heavy of heart, resolved to honor the dying wish of his dearest friend by becoming a king once more. And Roland, sensing something special in his youthful companion, decided to join him on his journey. Chapter 2: The Kingdom to Come.
Huh.
Yes.
Well now.
Not exactly.
Oakenheart, Kingmaker of Ding Dong Dell, has recognized me as the rightful ruler of this realm. I stand before you, your new king!
Yeah! Long live the king! Long live the king! Long live the king!
Yes.